Baby, you should leave this girl alone. But you're wrong, but you're dumb.
You mightn't get around to all the holidays we've shown you tonight, but this next one should definitely be high on your priority list, a romantic escape. Romance is alive and well in the hills of Byron Bay. Blackbird is a luxury bed and breakfast just a half-hour drive north of town. With a sprawling hinterland location, nearby waterfalls and jaw-dropping ocean vistas, it's easy to see how the location seduced its owners away from Sydney to enjoy a simpler life.
I know it's so cliche, but you ought to know that I've never felt this way, but you're not one, so there we go.
Blackbird gives people a sense of privacy within a stone's throw of Byron if they want to head down into there. But they can really connect with their partner. They can interact with people in the communal area in reception if they want. And when they're in the pavilions, they get a real true sense of privacy that almost they're the only people on top of the mountain.
With just three pavilions available for guests, Blackbird has become hugely popular as a romantic hideaway. The design is understated but so well thought out to give you complete privacy in your own little cocoon of luxury that opens out to all of this. To cater for lovebirds, Blackbird has introduced a special couples package, which comes with Verve goodies, including bubbles, sunnies and a towel, as well as handmade chocolates and a one-hour in-room massage. And thanks to the owner's commitment to sustainability, the property naturally blends with its surroundings.
We repurposed a lot of materials that we already had on site. The property was an old banana farm, and we repurposed lots of the hardwood, the rusty tin sheets, anything that we could use that fit and worked, we decided to reincorporate into the design.
There's a real wellness element to this space, from the calm of the surroundings right through to the pool, which is the centerpiece of the property. And forget soaking in chlorine, this is filled with magnesium mineral water. So the longer you soak, the better the benefits.